this morning, could I ask you, when you see a glimpse of what a great Savior we have, how can we possibly respond any other way? You may have given him your heart already. Maybe you did that last night. I'm asking you this morning, would you submit your life to him? Would you give him what he's really due? And that is surrendering.